Kıymetli kardeşlerim, kıymetli dostlarım, Red Dead Redemption 19. bölüme hepiniz hoş geldiniz. Evet, biliyorum, farkındayım, şu sıralar hep Red Dead Redemption videosu geliyor. Hiç vlog tarzı video gelmiyor, adam akıllı diğer oyunlardan gelmiyor. Bunların hepsinin farkındayım. Ama Red Dead Redemption'a şu sıralar çok fazla sardım. Gerçekten de bitirmek istiyorum. Niye çok uzun sürdü? Normalde bu kadar uzun sürmüyordu. Oy, bayağı ötüm herhalde. En son burada.
Hey folks. Hello mister. How do you do sir?
En son demek buradaydık ama burada ne yapıyoruz anlıyoruz.
Hey partner. Hello madam, back here.
Hello.
Atımızı bir çağıralım. Atımız bir gelsin.
Hey Venus, where you at?
The skies are blue.
Hey mister.
Mister.
Ma'am.
Hello, sir.
Hi.
This seems like a decent town.
Yes, I know.
Evet, biliyorum. Hadi ya. Timsahımız yok. Onu anladık. Timsah neredeydi lan zaten? Şurada bir yerdeydi. Timsahımız yok, orasını anladık. Birinin seninle konuşması gerek. Bu neymiş merak ettim.
That's a handsome guy.
Alright, easy now.
Pathetic.
You sure brighten up the place? Ma'am?
Hey there.
Hi there.
Hello there.
Hey there.
Bonjour, monsieur.
Hey there, mister. How are you, ma'am?
Hi, that's...
business here.
Hey, mister.
Quit wasting my time, you lady fool.
Hello.
Abi şu sıralar şu oyuna çok sardım ya.
Hi there, mister.
Marketten biz eşya almıştık değil mi bayağı? Evet. Ama şey, et falan pişirmemiz gerekiyor. Bunun içinde bir kamp falan kurmamız gerekiyor. Timsah sesini duydunuz mu? Sol tarafımızdaydı. Ha, gene ne oldu lan burada?
What the? Why don't you mind your business and keep walking, huh?
Don't have to tell me twice.
We said get lost now.
Why are you boys going through all this effort? Just leave the safe with me. I'll take real good care of it. Hope you boys chose a full safe.
Bizde şey vardı ya. Nerede o? Almıştık, az önce almıştık hatta. Niye olmuyor? Olmuyor, niye? Bir uzaklaşalım şöyle bir. Allah Allah. Az önce almıştık ya. Bir önceki bölümde. Olmuyor. Açamıyoruz. Ne yapalım? Yapacak bir şey yok. Öbür adam ne tarafa doğru gitti? O da gözükmüyor ki. Tamam, sakin, sakin. Hayır lan, alma alma. Alma alma alma alma. Alma alma, birisi görecek şimdi, alma. Asiktir ya. Üstümüz baş... Asiktir. Bas. Bas bas bas bas bas.
You done good, girl. Good girl. Easy there.
Daha bir şey var orada. Domuz. So, bakalım o zaman. Yok burada. Tek yıldız mısın lan? Öldür. Oy maşallah. Atabımıza atalım be. İstifeyecekken olmadığı için. Toplayamazsın. Neyse, yapacak bir şey yok. O kasayı açamadık ya, ona üzüldüm ya. O kasayı iyiydi aslında. O kasanın içinde güzel şeyler vardır. Vardı bence. Tane orada. Tam bir net getirtirsem. Şuralarda bir şey var mı? Yok. Adamları boş ver zaten. Adamlar boş ver. Sakin. Efsanevi hayvan bölgesine mi geçirdim? Oy. Çakal, tilki. Aha, dur, soru işareti. Aha. Bak, yanlışlıkla ne bulduk? Dışkı, içeri. Ne tarafa doğru gitmiş? Bu tarafa doğru. Aa, ileride. Evet, neredesin bakalım? Nereye gidiyor lan bu iş? Burada bitiyor. Aha, karşıda.
Gotta be close.
Neredesin? Neredesin? Şu tarafa doğru gitmişsin. Tamam. O zaman bayvan nerede ki lan? Böyle düz gitmiş. Dur. Sanırım bunu bulduk. Sen de dikkatini çek. Tamam. Ben biraz daha ileriye git. Tamamdır. Direkt ben alalım öyle. Gel bakalım. Sakin, relax.
Okay, girl.
Şimdi şuraya basalım ve şuraya gideceğiz. Ve ondan önce şu kasaba gidelim de. Kasapta mı satıyorduk lan? Nerede satıyorduk biz onu? 2 dakika gelirim. Evet gençler, kaldığımız yerden devam. Şu şeyci neredeydi? Sıra gösterge. Oho, ödül avı. Ahır, avcı. Görevler, ortam. Avcı, dikkat. Avcı mıydı acaba? Abi tabi orada dolmazsın ki ya. Ne kadar zalimizde. Kasaba gidelim bakalım. Zararını mı satmış olacağız, ne yapacağız? Kızım yapma. Sıçrama ağzını açma. Evet, bana yardım edebilirsin.
Okay.
Ben postu mu satılabiliyorum sadece? Tamam, lan bakma bir şey. Hayır lan, orayı değil. Bırak şuraya bir. 150 mi derisi mi?
Yeah,
won't take long, girl. Thanks, partner. You're okay, girl.
Bir tane yabancı var, bakalım, merak et.
Oh, you should see yourself. Got yourself into a hell of a state. Hi, folks.
Mister.
Nice people around here. How's things?
I'm just fine.
Sanırım şu.
You can't assign my animal.
Evet,
but you won't. You okay?
Do I look okay?
No.
Geçelim buraları. Ne istediğini bilmiyorum ama.
Yep.
Kızım.
All right, girl.
Koş koş koş koş koş. Hadi kızım, işte benim kızım.
Good girl. You good girl? Yeah, there's a girl. There, girl. Easy there, girl. You're all right.
Sakin, sakin, relax.
Hey, Arthur.
What are you doing?
Selling it back to where it came from.
Why?
I ain't got a market for it. They made it. They must have someone to sell it to. Stuff look kind of lonely out here. I think we'll cut ourselves a deal.
I'll leave you fellas to it. Good luck.
Thank you, John. We'll see you later. Dutch asked him to look into something to do with the Braithwaite horses, I think.
Sure, okay.
Okay, let's head out to the Braithwaite's place. You know the way?
Yeah, I've been there. So, what exactly are we doing? This is the moonshine we took after blowing up the Braithwaite still, right?
I think the good citizens taking the trouble to return their stolen goods deserve some reward, don't you? And it's time we made a formal introduction, like Dutch told us. Look, these are two big old plantation houses. All I keep hearing is they hate each other so much they can't see past it.
I know. I've seen it. There's a gray boy and a Braithwaite girl carrying on a secret affair. I've been, well, helping them.
The mind boggles. You think they're of use?
Not sure. They don't seem too involved in the rest of it, but maybe.
Hello, gentlemen, how are you?
What's that in the back there?
Moonshine, my fine fellow. May I have a word with the man of the house?
the man of the house is a lady. Mrs. Catherine Braithwaite.
May I speak with her? I want to discuss a business opportunity. I mean no harm. No harm at all. You may happily shoot me if I do.
Okay. She's at the house.
İlginç. Hadi bakalım.
We'll be watching you.
You heard the man. Driver, proceed, please.
Oğlum bize bak ne muamelesi yaptılar bak.
What you want?
Found something. Out in the hills, thought maybe you was in the market for it.
For what?
Some liquor.
I ain't in the market for what's already mine.
The way we see it, it's ours. Well, with us possessing it, and I checked all over. For the life of me, I couldn't see your name on it. Oh. Relax, I ain't here to rob you. Though it seems that's easy enough. Why not do a deal? What do you sell that stuff for?
Dollar a bottle.
Give us 50 cents.
It's already ours.
Well, look on it as a reward for finding the property. Alternative is we go sell it someplace else.
The alternative is you get shot.
Now, who wants to get shot over a bottle or two of liquor?
Pay the man.
Pleasure doing business with you. And listen, we didn't take it, at least not without orders from...
Oh, I know exactly who gave you your orders. Old Sheriff Gray. You know what? I don't want it. In fact, sir, now you can do me a favor. There's an extra $10 if you do. Drive the stuff into Rhodes, head over to the tavern run by Mr. Gray, and give the stuff out for free.
Mama!
Hush now. I believe they call that a promotional expense.
As you wish, madam.
You boys come back sometime and tell me how you made out. Maybe we'll play a little cribbage.
All right. Next stop, the Rhodes Saloon.
There we go.
I finally sold those Cornwall bonds. Got close to 1,000 for them. I wanted more, but not bad considering how hot they were. Especially after that bloodbath in Valentine.
No, not bad at all.
Abi çok karmaşık ya.
Cornwall's been pumping a lot of cash into the Pinkertons. Wants to keep their full effort on going after gangs. Gangs like us.
Yeah, that don't surprise me.
All right. This could get ugly. You and Dutch already have that thing going on in town with... The sheriff.
Yeah, Mr. Gray.
That's it. Now we're inserting ourselves in his blood feud. We'll need something.
I ain't playing dress up. Yep. You know how I feel about that.
Of course you're not. You're a clown's idiot brother.
Hosea, please.
I'm the clown. You're the idiot. Just look. Sad and keep quiet. Even you can do that, Arthur.
Oh, I have to.
Put this hat on.
Ah, şapkayı değiştirdik ya, çok değişti.
Bring your lip forward, just a bit. Squint. Oh, perfect.
What about you?
Oh, shh. You can't speak. You're turned idiot. Right. Broke poor mammy's heart. There, Fenton. There. Don't get mad now. Okay, Fenton, stay calm now. For Mama, she loved you so. Just a shame you had to strangle her in a rage, right? Grab two cases of that stuff and follow me.
Hepsini taşımayacağız herhalde.
Gentlemen.
gentlemen! Quite the town you have here. We just rode in from up north.
Hey.
Hello. Hello, I'm Melvin. This is my brother Fenton. Don't mind him. Don't madden him. He's turned idiot. Killed our mother, but it weren't his fault. How'd you boys like a couple of bucks? I bet you would. One for each of you. We're in the new trade of advertising, which is an American art form about ensuring people buy the correct things.
I don't know.
One more dollar. Says give us half an hour. What harm can we do in half an hour? Go along now. Enjoy the money. Come along, Fenton. Let's hand out the liquor.
Aa, bir de barman olacağız. Çok güzel.
Gentlemen, my name is Melvin. That's my brother Fenton. He's a bit funny, but boy, can he pour drinks fast. For the next 30 minutes, the drinks in this here bar, in this here town, are entirely free. Yeah. The only rule is that you gotta drink them. So hurry up, put old Fenton to work. Don't get him mad, though. His mama made him mad, and we buried her. Poor thing. Now come up to the bar, everybody. Come on, fellas, it's your lucky day.
I'll have one, Fenton.
A gift. Bounty. It's a sin to look a gift horse in the mouth. But I see a gift horse all over my eyes.
Huh? That's some strong stuff.
See if we'll catch us.
Just keep them coming.
So drink up. Don't be shy, boys. Don't be shy.
Mr. Gray won't be happy about this.
Fenton, grab another bottle.
Keep them coming.
Drink up, drink!
Des Moines Raiders.
Good evening, gentlemen. Quiet libation.
You.
Me?
You're the bastards who stole the liquor we was gonna buy.
Gentlemen, we're in advertising. Come on in and have a drink.
That's our goddamn liquor.
An honest mistake.
Boys, get him!
Gayet güzel. Geldim, geldim, geldim.
Let's go.
shoot them then.
Mal lan bunlar. Sıç, öldürüz şimdi. Bak ya. Bakalım ne yapacağız.
All right. We're good.
Yeah. Remind me never to take up a career in, what was it?
Advertising.
Yeah. You think that woman set us up?
No, I don't think so. Maybe. This place is odd.
I keep seeing.
So, what do you think?
About what?
Geçen buralar hep ya. Hayır.
Next time we run an errand together, remind me to pack more bullets.
Come on, Arthur. Don't pretend that wasn't kind of fun.
I guess.
Evening, Mr. Morgan.
I've been on quite a tear.
They're getting hungry, Mr. Morgan.
Who is?
The people you haven't fed.
Me? When did that become my job?
Others are pulling their weight.
Oh, give it a rest, will you?
But we care about you.
Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Sure, well, as you were.
My life took a turn for the worse when I took up with morphine and opium. I was told it would alleviate my suffering, and in many ways, they
Hello.
Were correct. It made all my previous suffering just seem ridiculous. Now I had real suffering. I lost everything, my vocation, my faith, my family. And but for Dutch and you poor people, I would have lost my life long ago.
I'm sorry about that.
Hey, hey.
What is it?
It's none.
I'm going back to sleep.
Ateş.
Hey, I didn't tell Dutch about the little diversion on our supply run.
Why not? I'll fight any time and any place.
okay then, girl.
Yep.
Arthur! We need to talk to you.
Konuşalım kardeş.
What is it?
We got something cooking you might be interested in.
Am I gonna like the sound of this?
Been cooking since Horseshoe. But you... Stop!
You've done good, girl.
Okay, let's move out.
Good girl.
So... Tell me again about this big can't-go-wrong plan of yours.
Oh, it can go wrong. Anything can, once the shooting starts.
Well, that's reassuring.
Like I said, we'll see how it looks. If we can get in all right, we'll send Miss Jones ahead to the bank. They won't recognize her.
I'll show you boys how it's done.
What are you thinking this time?
I don't know. Fellers always like the lost little girl, but nobody plays a drunken harlot quite like me. Nita should work.
Once she's got them distracted, we'll move in.
When I was scouting the place the other day, there was only a couple of guards.
We deal with them and any customers who are feeling brave. And you always fancy yourself as the vault man, right, Arthur?
Now I see why you brought me.
Hey, I'm more than willing.
Nah, best I do it.
Oh, and did Dutch tell you I've also been cooking up some deals with them gray boys?
What? No. What kind of deals?
See, you don't realize, Morgan. I'm out there putting in the work same as you. I've been drinking with them a couple times now. Seems they're looking for some extra security.
Yeah, I'm sure they are.
Could be something in it for us.
Well, just be smart about it. We got a lot of irons in that fire right now.
Yes, I know, Morgan.
You good, girl? Can't believe you got me going back to Valentine.
Don't tell me it ain't hurt you leaving that bank behind.
Not really.
Work a town and not hit the bank? That's downright pathetic.
I guess we went a bit beyond working it. We shot the place to hell.
You did, Morgan. Not me. I played it cool up there. Couple of punch-ups. Dealt with some O'Driscolls.
Is that right?
Like I said, you mess up, it's just one of them things. I mess up. I'm the prize idiot.
Well, Bill... I don't know what to tell you.
Surprised you ain't already ripped me about that dynamite again. One mistake, and I'll never live it down.
What do you need? Pat on the back? A medal?
Just know, I got the lead on this one.
We'll see about that once things get going. So, thinking this through, you rob Cornwall's train, we shoot a heap of his men in Valentine, we rob his stagecoach.
This is just dawning on you now?
And now, we're going back to the one place he knew where to find us.
That's the genius of it. Folk never look at what's right under their nose.
I ain't sure that's always true.
What's happened to you? You're getting real nervy in your old age.
The last few weeks happened.
Forget about Cornwall. He can't have many men left at this point. Got a bit hairy in that barn, but we all walked away fine from that.
Didn't walk away with much.
If four of us could deal with them in Valentine, and four of us could deal with them after the coach robbery, I ain't too worried.
If you say so.
All right.
We need to move quick once we're in Valentine. I'm sure they ain't forgotten us.
Of course. In and out. Dutch,
Dutch is gonna love this.
Let's get it done first. Yeah, there's a girl.
Keep it down now. We're here.
Hold.
Sıkıntılı bir durum. Fazlasıyla.
Good afternoon.
Hello.
Okay, let's leave the horses here off the main drag. Whoa.
All right, gentlemen, here we are.
Okay, get ready.
You okay, boy?
Yeah? Go to work.
Of course. All right, keep it cool and follow me, fellas.
So, we never decided. Is it lost little girl you want, or the drunken harlot?
Of course, you know I like the harlot.
You're the only one. You're a bunch of filthy sinners and the heartbreakers, a lot of you. Now, where is he?
If you're ready, get going.
Good luck, gentlemen.
We got this. Okay, we're going.
No, hold on. Wait till she's gotten real damp.
Who are you? Don't act like you don't know me. I'm stuck up in here. Not so goddamn stuck up last night. Oh, sorry. Just between us.
I've never seen this woman in my life.
Get your goddamn hands up!
Go.
This is a goddamn robbery!
Nobody! Ask your word up! Nobody move!
Don't make us hurt you! Here! Unlock the door!
You wave a gun around here, someone's liable to take an exception, friend.
Okay, the door's unlocked.
Oh, you think we're here to fight? Come on. Come on! Open the goddamn vault! Open it!
How's it looking? Are you in?
Nearly. This son of a bitch needs to get a move on!
Okay.
Hurry up. Too goddamn slow!
What's that?
Son of a bitch, hurry up! Come on!
Okay.
Lan gerizekalısı.
Man, someone come make sure the suit behaves himself in here.
Come here. Open the lock boxes now.
The manager does that.
God damn it! Now what?
Guess I'll crack them or blow them up. Keep an eye out. I'll be as quick as I can. Yeah, I think I should be able to crack these.
All right, but you better be quick. You shut the hell up and stay still.
bullet in it.
How much time you think we got?
I don't know. Not much. This is taking too long.
Come on, make it quick. How are you getting on?
I'm going as fast as I can. This is slower, but it's quiet.
Okay.
I hear people out there.
Me too. Boys, you need to move this along.
Hey, watch him there.
Don't worry. I see him.
Please, let me go. I won't say nothing. I swear.
Shut the hell up and stay where you are.
How's it looking there?
Good.
Told you.
Don't count your chickens just yet.
Bill, how's it going in there?
We're getting there. A few more minutes.
Check the front.
That's another one cleared. This is looking good.
How much longer?
Nearly there.
Okay, you reckon that's enough now?
Maybe. It's never enough.
Well, I am ready to get the hell out of here whenever you are.
One bir tane kaldı.
Last one.
Good. We gotta move.
Fine. Come on, I'll lead the way.
Let's go. Everybody. Oh. All of you count to 100 and keep your mouth shut. You understand me?
Look over there.
gentlemen, that was...
stupid and dangerous. Thank you, Bill.
We're alive and we're paid.
Yeah.
I don't see the problem.
Yeah, and that is the problem. Still, this is a very good take. That you'll be happy, even if it did come with a heap of trouble.
Ah, it was fun.
Well, maybe you're right. Now, go on, get out of here. I have some other business to attend to. Don't head directly back to camp, and make sure you ain't followed. Okay. This is Downs.
Hadi bakalım.
Yep. There, girl. Yeah, that's my girl. Shh, girl. See there, girl? You done good, girl. Good girl. There's a girl. There, girl. Yeah. That's a good girl.
Dur ben çarpamadık bak. Öpseydik iyiydi ona ya.
My husband's not cold in the ground, and you've come back here. Archie, I nearly paid off what was owed.
Your husband knew the rules when he took that money. Now, I'm real sorry about the way things turned out, but he had a choice. Ain't my fault about the way the world is.
He didn't have a choice. He was good, and he did good. There wasn't no choice in that. And you've as good as killed him yourself, and don't kid yourself. You had a choice.
You speak as if killing was something I cared about.
You ever wonder about... eternity. You should.
I hope it's hot and terrible, Mrs. Downs. Otherwise, I'll feel I've been sold a false bill of goods. Now, please. Give me that money. Either you got a lazy eye or lack of respect. Which is it, boy?
I ain't got no lazy eye. No respect for the likes of you.
Well, maybe when your mother's finished mourning your father, I'll keep her in black on your behalf. You think on that, boy?
Well, maybe you shall, sir. And maybe other events will transpire.
You best stick to them books, because mark my words on this. Vengeance is an idiot's game. Ah, Mrs. Downs, thank you for your punctuality. It's next to godliness, isn't it?
That's cleanliness.
I'll have to take your word on that. Good day.
İlginç.
Hmm.
Oyunu bir kaydedelim. Evet. Buraya kadar yeterli olsun. Allah'a emanet.